We are the Laskey family of Fireborn Ministries. We want to tell you about something exciting that God is doing through our family.
One night, we were at the dinner table together, brainstorming ways that we could impact the world through our family. Someone brought out the Middle East and asked about ways for Christians there to study the Bible. Our dad served in the Marine Corps a few years ago and spent time in the Middle East while on two deployments there. Recently, God has been giving him a heart for those people who are living in a dark spiritual atmosphere and who desperately need the light of the gospel.
As we discussed ways to impact that part of the world, God brought to mind a discipleship program that our parents have learned and taught from over the years. It is strong on teaching scripture and solid theology, and we knew that if this was translated into languages spoken in the Middle East, it could have the potential to reach thousands of lives in an area of the world that is closed to the gospel.
We took a step of faith as a family, gave the first financial gift for the translation to begin, and God has been working miracles along the way. To raise the money we needed for the rest of the translation, our family decided to write a children's book that teaches kids how to overcome fear, called Baby Boo Bear Goes to the Amusement Park. Proceeds from the sale of the book will go directly to supporting the rest of the project.
Two of the four books in the discipleship program have already been sponsored, which is miraculous. But in order to fully fund the translation project, we need to raise an additional $15,000. Will you partner with us to impact souls for eternity?
Buy your copy of Baby Boo Bear Goes to the Amusement Park today on Amazon or donate to Overseas Resources on our website at www.fireborn ministries.com. Thank you so much for your support of Fireborn Ministries and this amazing project to impact souls in the Middle East.